Right, perfect. Vibe checking with a non-binary. There we go.
Yeah, I hadn't heard that until today, and my brain melted when I heard that. I'm like, wait,
What?
this is canonical. This is canonical.
Bro, you're so fucking cute. Stop being so cute. I'm going to shake you vigorously.
If I had my live 2D up right now, you would just see me smiling right now. You wouldn't be able to see like my cheeks being all red, but you'd just be you'd see me smiling.
God, you're so good. Okay, here. Let me give you my friend info. Hi, how you doing, sweetheart?
You should be able to join the game. I
He.
sent you an invite via Discord.
Ah, really? That's a thing you can do?
Yeah, you can do it through Discord or through Steam.
Oh, cool. Here, but take my friend code anyway.
Yeah. So I can look through your wish list. Yes.
What? No! I don't think there's anything on there anyway. I'm safe.
That's one of my like favorite pastimes. Just like seeing what people have.
All right, well, it's okay.
Oh, I see we're matching with the hats.
Hell yeah. Pride time. I'm doing great. I'm doing wonderful. I am here with my a very good neon binary whose thing hasn't loaded in, but we love them very much.
No, the thing is doing the thing where it just doesn't load.
Yeah, it takes a couple minutes. It'll probably like load in halfway through a match, knowing our luck.
Love
But yeah, I promise they are very cute and extremely wholesome. We love them very much.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm definitely wholesome. Bottom. Smugs with malicious intent.
Bottom noises. Love it. Oh, do you want to make an outfit or are these your clothes? Is that it?
I don't really have that many clothes.
All right, we're going in. We're getting you clothes.
All right,
That's
we're
fair.
gonna make cl yeah. This is just a Con and Soap go to the store to buy clothes.
We get Con the drip.
The drip. Oh, dude. If they ever have a blue kimono in this game that doesn't cost $10 like the other one did, I'm nabbing that shit so quick.
I mean, I bet you we can find a blue like bath towel.
Yeah, that would probably work.
It'll save you a couple dollars.
Hell yeah. Hello, soap.
Oh.
How I dance again? Oh, never mind. We're starting already. All right, soap, I'm.
Oh wait, you gotta take me to the crabs. Have you seen the crabs?
I have seen the crabs.
Yeah.
All right, just tell me when to go.
Oh, that's right. That's right. I gotta pick. Oh dear Lord. Okay. Dang, it's different when you're like picking for someone.
Okay,
I see you.
how about just now?
Right, we're going.
Oh, there's a lot of people here.
Oh, I mean, we're fine here, I think. And if you need help like with what these equipment do, I can explain stuff.
Okay, so I think I know what the snorkel does. Is that like you can last longer in the gas?
Yeah, in the smelly. You also get to move a little bit faster in the
Oh, I
smelly.
see. Cool. The smelly. Ooh, I want
So
this more. Big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. How do I check the map? Okay, we're in the circle right now, so this is actually good.
yeah, we want to do some exploring though. We need loot. We need better armor as well. I have nothing, in
Yeah,
fact.
I have only one bar. Yeah, grab
Just the
that.
one. Yeah.
Oh, there's level two. Grab that. You're probably a better player.
For you. It's for you.
Okay.
You gotta invest
Thanks.
in the homies.
Oh, give me that juice.
Check out these houses.
Oh, I'm seeing some tape. Let me grab that real quick. Alright, I'm keeping the big iron on, so. Cute animals with guns? Hell yeah. You know it.
Just a regular stream, but with guts.
More level 1 armor. Yeah.
Oh, I got my level 2.
Oh, good.
Now I'm trying to find a blue weapon, and unfortunately I can't find anything.
Got some more tape. My health thing's almost done, or fill.
Come on here.
What? I'm coming.
I have something for you.
I'm moving, I'm schmoving. Oh, blue! Sweet. That's a lot of armor, damn.
Oh, when you're shooting, it goes by. Oh, we got someone here.
Oh. Holy shit!
Hello.
Okay, so that went south real quick.
It was all lag. It was all lag.
Nothing happened, just mag. Okay. Jesus, okay. I'm sorry.
How was your first game? How'd it feel?
Well, I've played before.
Oh.
I've only played a couple of games, though.
Mm-mm.
Yee. I think I dodge roll too much when I should shoot more.
I mean, I don't know. I gotta take a look. I mean, I'm not gonna critique you, but yeah. Wait, come on, what's up?
Syncing up. Ah! Baby! Alright. I'm putting my trust in you, Soap-san.
Alright, let's drop. Nah. Wait, let's take a look. Alright, let's drop now and then go right. Or what is that, left? That's right?
We're currently going to the right.
I definitely do directions.
I got like something that looked like a tape thing, but it was on a thing.
So that equipment, if you kill someone with the with armor, it'll basically drop their armor at full value. So like you have to normally knock it down and then break it.
Ah, I see.
You can, like, kill someone with level 3 and get like a fully repaired level 3. But also,
yo, all right, where are we going? Oh, that's a gun. Grab that.
Yeah, actually, I like the pistols better. See what's in store for shipyards. Not a lot of people dropped here. Oh, there's one person. I can just. Alright, they have a friend who's, I suppose, abandoned them, unfortunately.
Alright, we should probably get moving, though.
Oh, here's the friend. Oh, there's a lot of people here, actually.
Holy shit!
I just want to leave.
Yeah, let's just start moving towards center. Just pay them no mind.
No. Jump.
Ah, oh, fuck.
No. Picking you up.
No,
get away.
No, don't.
Get away from Khan.
Here. I appreciate you trying to pick me up, but we gotta be careful. Or else they're gonna bean you. Like that! See? I told you so!
It's okay. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die with you. That's the only proper way to do it.
Aww.
We die in Tail Jail.
Tail Jail to the end. It's really taking a while for your browser thing to turn on. Damn it.
I know sometimes it just doesn't. Quite interesting. Has that ever happened to me before? At least on my end.
I hope that it turns on at some point.
At some point.
Oh, time to just
Oh, I don't have the default one.
You don't have the default?
No, I have a lot. I have this one.
That works. I love the noise.
It's a great song.
Dodge roll.
Yeah, I'm just orbiting Khan because he's the center of my universe.
No, baby. Oh, there's another TTV.
Streamers? Oh god. Hate streamers.
Yeah.
Yucky.
Gross. Alright, we back on it, boys.
Alright, where do you want to go?
How about... Now we go east. Yeah, go. Here, over to these houses.
You definitely didn't see me going west for like a split second right there.
Man, there's nothing in here. Please, gun, thank you. Ah, I got a big iron, hell yeah.
Oh, is that what you're calling the magnum?
Yeah.
Okay, I was kind of confused, I'm like, big what?
And a shotgun.
Oh, here, do you want the YAG?
Oh, what the hell is that?
It's the purple shotgun. It's, ooh. If you enjoy shotguns, this is the best shotgun.
Cool. Oh, that's a better pistol. Let me grab that. Yoink. There's an SMBG here if you want it.
Oh, smug? I could use a smug.
Smug?
It's a regular smug.
Oh, there's some armor. Let me grab that. Sorry, just you like that.
Oh, no, it's fine.
We're in the circle right now, we're okay.
So that bandolier, it'll basically give you more slots to carry stuff.
Yo,
so
nice.
More grenade slots and more ammo slots.
Oh, cool.
It's raining bananas.
Is that like a rare thing?
I believe so. I think if you dance, you can get like an achievement and unlock something.
Oh, let me. Yep, dancing in the rain. Yeah. And I got a raincoat.
Dang, it's there's something out here, I think.
Yep. Oh my god, I just got chunked from fucking 100 to 0. It's okay. Do your best.
I'm gonna run away from this guy. I don't like the shotgun. It's an easy one shot. Alright.
No, I got you, Noko. They're scary. Gambare soap. Make sure to repair your armor when you have a chance. Oh!
I was gonna grab the shotgun and continue the fight with your shotgun. Unfortunately, I got scared and ran.
It's okay. Oh, green armor. Sweet.
One second, just gonna drop that.
Nice. Oh, there's weapon skins too?
Yeah. Oh, the armor's getting a little stinky. Gotta trade out. I should have pinged the mole crate.
You may want to grab that emo, give you some buffer health.
Yeah, use it as a shield. Going. Doing. Don't mind me. Oh, I didn't even pick it up!
There was an attempt.
It just ran straight over the pistol.
Oof. It's okay, it happens.
This outfit, A little sneaky. We're changing it up. This is the most difficult part of the game.
It's okay, Noko. These things happen. Outfits? Ooh. Let me see if there's... Have I gotten any new stuff? Customize. Here we go. I'm keeping the sight.
Marshmallow.
Where would I put on the thing? The jacket I got?
It's under... There you go.
How about...
Under the shirts? Got a jacket?
Yeah. From Dancing in the Rain. Oh, here.
Oh, yeah, there's like this...
Ah, oh, it's super edition only. Bleh.
Hello.
That's not very nice. I want a jacket.
Let me send you some codes.
Ah, codes.
Yeah, there's some codes that you can unlock some of the outfits. Or like some articles of clothing.
Okay. I am perceiving. Ha-pa-pa-pa-pa. Do-do-do-da-da-da-da. Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da.
Alright, I feel like you would enjoy this one.
Okay, hold on. Let me just quickly... I'm gonna redo your browser source because it's being stinky.
Unfortunately, the first one I sent you does unlock the police outfit, which every time I see it, I want to unlock.
But, understandable. Have a nice day.
Rather than like, other than that, you know, you get some cool clothes.
Cool.
A striped shirt, you know, throw it together in an outfit.
Hell yeah! Soap, you're working.
I'm working.
Yeah, you're here.
Hell.
We got the baby!
Oh my god, I am!
Hi! Awesome, this is the best. Okay, and let me grab this. Paste. I pasted and then I canceled, I'm dumb. Paste, redeem. Josh, okay. Egg umbrella. Drip shirt. you know exactly what that was.
Yeah, I saw the delay and I'm like, oh, this one was for that. But like the button-up shirt, very tasty.
The bathrobe's kind of closest.
It is. It's the closest one. There is Sakura. Like where is it? Like they have a Sakura kimono which you can unlock, but I don't know what season that's for.
Ah, I doubt probably spring.
Okay, yeah, then I mean, I would take...
Oh no. I think my audio just cut out. I didn't hear. Hello? Discord, no. Give the cap boy back to me.
Seeing as you are currently wearing one.
Ah, I see. For a second, you come be real, Chief. You cut out for a lot of that because Discord decided to take away my cap boy privileges.
I heard. I'm like, oh no. Bring Con back to me. I want him back.
Okay. But this is fine for now. I'm no longer Nakey.
I mean.
So.
Nothing. We're going back to being wholesome.
Okay, I'll bully you later. Jax, yes, we got two beans here. How you doing?
I just love it. I love this outfit. I need to save this one.
Mm-hmm. You look like such a little baby!
And then I got a little baby chasing me.
Hell yeah. Yeah. Discord's catboy phobic.
That is one thing I didn't realize when I was coming onto the internet. There's a lot of like catboy hate on the internet, which I like I didn't know that was a thing until like I came onto the internet. It was so weird.
Yeah.
I'm like, interesting.
Here.
I don't know how you can hate catboys, but like, hey.
Here.
The internet, I suppose.
Wanna drop and go like west and up?
Never eat soggy waffles. Yeah, right now.
Yee. Oh, there's a lot of people.
Anywhere with you is brilliant.
Ah, shoosh. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff.
Oh. Swamp is a pretty good place to drop. Oh, level 3? We'll take it.
How do I drop? Oh, okay. There we go. I got a smug and...
Don't come where I am. There's a full squad.
Alright, duly noted.
They didn't follow me.
Okay, good. I got there's a blue shotgun and a blue pistol here. I'm gonna open up some of these red chests and hopefully get something. I got all the SMG ammo in the world.
Alright, I got purple dualies and a level 3 armor.
Nice. If you see any blue armor, let me know.
There is some green. There's level 2s in this direction. Alright.
Oh, we gotta get going though. We're far out of the circle.
Well, we got 80 seconds.
Okay.
Alright, I suppose they took it because it's not here anymore.
It's okay. Yeah, let's just move.
Have you been to the mini farm?
The mini farm?
Yeah.
Can't say I have.
Come this way.
Alright.
I'm going to enlighten you. I'll show you the world. Those are all the lyrics I know. Oh, I gotta open these.
Ooh. Don't mind if I do.
Alright, this is the mini farm. Oh, there's someone in here.
Cute.
They left? They left, I suppose.
I think we gotta start going, though.
We do. It is slowly coming in. But this is where, like, if you look closer, there's like the babies. They got the little baby animals there.
Nice. Catboy Stinky. No, don't you dare say that, Jax.
I mean, look, all I gotta say is I'm acted soap, so I cannot be stinky.
Oh, what the hell?
Get away. Shoo. Ducks stinky. What are you talking about? I scared him away.
Okay, how do I mend again? C.
C, yes.
Cool.
I should be a little bit farther away from this.
Yeah. Eren Jaeger. Huh? Oh, this broken green armor, but I don't have any soap. I don't have any tape.
I don't have any soap.
Shut up. Slurps.
That must have been in the previous game.
Yeah, it was the previous game. We gotta go. Oh, there's someone. Oh, there's a silence pistol. You want that?
No, I got purple dualies now. Oh no. Oh, frick, I'm gonna have to jump through this.
Oh, what? I have to reload?
I died from the smoke. I just tried to come to save you.
Ooh, I appreciate it. I see all the ammo. I'm like, all right, I'm good. I forget that I actually do have to reload. I'm not very good at video game. Ready. Soap is not. Is only not steam. Are you saying that I'm stinky, Jax? No tail cuddles for you.
I mean, if I am in tail jail, which I very much am, then I would say I'm cleaning up tail jail, and it smells nice now.
Thank you. All right, Jax, as a treat, tail jail. Sussy baka. Oh my god. All right. You want to go to the temple?
Mm, Yeah, let's go for it.
This is gonna be a very...
It's very contested. Alright, I'm gonna drop on this crate. You can take that, the iron.
The big iron. Oh, he was his armor.
I kind of would like to leave the temple.
Let's leave. Oh, this is a bad spot.
No.
There was a box.
It's okay, we got killed by what looks like to be a gate pig. So I'm fine with that.
Okay. Oh, wait. There's a Nyan, the other Nyan binary is here. Insomnia. We got a high jet redeem, head pats, posture check. God, the whole package. All right. Hydrate.
I have to perceive this.
Yeah, let me put on the hair pad. Hey, yo. I hope you're doing well, sweetheart. All right, let me put on the big hair pad. Yeah. Thank you for the hair pants.
You're a great artist. Wow.
Posture check. Yes, Insomnia is a very good artist. And finally, a stretch.
Stretch.
Yeah. Ugh. There we go.
I know exactly what this next outfit is going to be.
Oh, wow. Okay. Nice. Alright, after this next match, I'm going to go use the restroom, though. Alright, let's go commit, animal war crimes.
Animal murder.
Yeah!
This is my, it's not a phase, but like, I'm also still soft on the inside outfit.
Yeah! Da 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 da. This shit's such a vibe.
I'm re-equipping that emote.
Yay!
After we win next game.
Hell yeah! Alright. Showtime!
Alright, let's drop on Super Ray.
Where?
So we'll jump right here, and then we'll go up.
Okay.
I feel like not a lot of people will go this way.
And I oh god!
The person killed us last time. Alright, I know where we're going after we pick up weapons. We could even go in the... There's a squad in there. This will just be us. We'll be nice and like a date.
Hell yeah.
Just holding Cone's hand in Dark Cave.
I'm on my way up, baby. Snorkel. Ooh, big iron. Hell yeah. There's an AK. That's probably gonna be better than a shoddy.
I mean, they got their traits.
Yeah, but I feel like I'm probably gonna be better at range.
I just yeah. Oh, there's someone on the left side of the caves.
All right.
I don't know how I feel about introducing ourselves. I don't know how you feel. You're going for it.
Careful. Reloading?
I think they just died. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna slurp. My armor's broken anyway, so I'm just gonna pick up their level 2 armor.
Oh, just kidding. I'm not gonna mess with you guys.
Oh, yep, back out, back out, back out. Let me put on this. Oh! Don't gas me!
You can. You actually don't take damage from my gas.
Oh, really? Okay. Here, yeah. Let's find you some juice. You need juice.
Oh, I'm slurping.
Oh, I found some tape. That's good, at least. I see a mount over there. Let me grab it. Oh! There's also... Whoa, that's a...
Oh, they have the sniper. Oh no, you got this. You got this.
Oh, Jesus. Thank you for the armor.
Alright, I'm intimidating them by shaking it back and forth rapidly.
Got him!
Hell yeah! Did it.
Yeah.
You did great. You did great.
Right, there we go.
Do you like the iron?
Yeah, the iron is definitely nice. Oh, there's a.
You want that then? It's basically a better iron.
Oh hell yeah. Here, let's Okay. Oh.
I got spooked by that.
Yeah, so did I. Alright, we should probably start going inward, though. We don't want to be on the very edge. Grab some juice.
Alright, let's see if someone else has entered the caves. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Got him. Hell yeah, Patch, we're gonna roll all over the place. Take a slurp. Alright. Oh, we gotta move in, we gotta move in. We can stay in here, we just gotta, like, move this way.
Yeah, we do have to... I think we're this.
Ooh! Ooh. You take that. You have only one armor.
Alright, thank you.
Grab that tape. Oh,
yeah, I have nothing.
Yeah.
Tape. Just, some boxes.
I'm full on juice.
Wait, I hear a mole crate. Oh, there it is. No one grabbed it. Alright.
Ooh, I'll take the armor. What is this? Is this good? What is this on?
It's like a better YAG. It's like the best shotgun in the game.
I'll take it because we're gonna be close quarters very quickly. Oh, I hit him again. No.
One's down.
No!
Oh, you code, you got this. Nice dodge. I have a M14, which is like a better AK, if you wanted. You can also visit my child who is sleeping down there. Oh my god.
Ah! Shit! Damn!
You did so well. Second place, hell yeah!
Yes, M. This is... I believe so. Woo! Also, yes, hi, M. This is Soap. They were here before, and now we actually got them to load in on the screen, and we're playing Video Game Boy together.
Yeah.
Okay, but now I'm gonna quickly run to the bathroom, and they're gonna keep on playing. So I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Keep being cute. I'll be right back.
I got plans.
Oh, hell yeah. Be right back.
All right, chat. Now that Cone is gone, we have to spam hearts for how much we love Cone. The more hearts, the better. There, yeah. Wow. Also, I hope you all are doing fine. This will be your public service announcement. Hydrate up. If you got snacks, keep on munching. We love snacks. Also, if you have snacks, let me know, because I'm always looking for like some snack recommendations. I do love eating food. That is undeniable. Oh yes, I will hydrate. I have Perrier. I don't know. It's the green sparkling water.
Ah, I return.
Hello. We were just spamming hearts in the chat for you.
Why are you so cute? All y'all are fucking adorable, and you're getting body slammed.
We're getting taken to we're getting body slammed into tail jail.
Yes, you are.
I swear, I'm gonna. At some point, with your permission, I'm gonna commission something about TLGL, because like there's images in my mind that need to be realized.
You are absolutely welcome to. Ransom! Hi, sweetheart! How was your stream, darling? Ah, and Noko, thank you for the hydrate. I mean, drink water. How are you doing? And how was your stream? Ba 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 da da.
Ba, 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 da.
Indeed. This is the one that I fucking picked up and raised above my head. They're a good bean.
I remember that.
Yeah. They're also Milka's dad, so that's interesting. It's good to see you, sweetheart. How you doing? You may shimmy all you like here. Greetings. Patch, too cute. I like you. Okay. Ah, how was it? I hear it has been long in the wait. I'm playing Undertale for the first time, so don't at me. Love it? Hey, glad. Makes the wait worth it, eh?
The new chapter 2 that just came out recently, right?
Yeah, right now I just got up to Temmie Village and I did some off-stream grinding so I can afford that armor that they have. I swear to God, I sent this child to college and they're ripping me the fuck off. Yeah. So I don't know what's after that, but we'll find out. It's interesting, to say the least. But the arm, they told me that the arm was very good, so I'm like, alright, fine. So I did it, and now we will see. But for now, I'm hanging out with my non-binary cat boyfriend. And we doing the murdering with the animals. It is fun.
Animal shooties.
Hell yeah. Alright. You know what we gotta do?
I know what I need to do.
Stop it, you cute. Non-binary cat boyfriend! It is always a pleasure to have you here, Ransom. Alright. You ready?
I mean, I'll be as ready as I'll ever be.
All right.
I'm always ready for some good animal shooties.
All right. How about now and straight to the north?
Sure.
Cool, we got no one. Let's.
Brilliant.
No, there's a bunch of people over here. So let's go a little bit further. And
we got,
like.
We got dedication. They're gonna drop. We're gonna keep on going.
Oh. Sorry, I saw a golden or the middle to your armor. I'm like, must.
Oh, yeah, level 2. No, fair. You gotta scoop those up.
Alright, oh, also bow. I'll try bow.
You have to, like, wind it back. You gotta hold it down.
Yee, I remember.
It's,
yeah.
It's an acquired taste.
Oh, fuck, an emu scared the shit out of me again. Hi, Soap. There's two emos around here. Is there ever a reason not to open these crates?
No.
Oh shit, no!
I'm getting murdered. Save yourself, run, save yourself. These people, they need business. They're just really mean.
Whoa! How'd you get behind me?
Yeah, they are very aggressive, and they're quite inspirational in a way, but like, also I'd like to not die by them.
Understandable, have a nice day. Awa?
Alright, they made
the- Yodels! Thank you for the follow, sweetheart. Welcome to the library. We're gonna call it that now. Here.
Oh, I know.
What?
I'm changing my outfit to this.
Ah, lumberjack. Wah. Also, yeah, I don't remember if I said it before, but you have my full consent to do that.
Oh, yes. I'm just gonna let it like sit in my brain and just let the idea like marinate, you know?
Hell yeah.
Because I know the longer it stays in there, the better it's gonna get.
I believe in you. BF is quite quiet? Oh no, hold on. Alright, I'm gonna do something. However,
I could also turn up my gain. I'm very soft spoken, so I could also just speak up.
Alright, how about now?
Hello. This is your local neon binary boyfriend. How do I sound?
Yee. How they doing? Much better? Sweet.
Hell yeah.
Let me know if the game volume's too loud though, because they're kind of linked. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Alright.
Too many people to focus. Too many people.
Too many cooks. Too many cooks. Ooh, swamp?
Oh, nah. I saw that purple pistol. I nearly dropped for it.
Yeah. Alright, how about that blue one? How you doing, Soap?
Doing good.
Good. Here, grab that.
Down there. I don't think they're gonna...
Here, grab the regular armor.
There's an armor up here?
Yeah.
Oh, there is. At this point, I've just become blind to level ones.
That's
it's
fair.
It's kind of bad. Oh. Oh, someone's coming. Wait for them to come inside us? No.
Whoa, that is a fucking submachine gun!
Alright, I'm gonna wait for you to...
Nah. There's two squads, that's not your fault.
I was gonna wait for them to start picking up their friend, and then just blast him in the face with a shotgun.
Smart.
Like, I figured I could do that with, like, the little health I had. The unexistent health I had, really. Oh my
it's
god.
Okay.
I forgot I unlocked the chicken.
The chicken! Oh yeah, I got some new milestones, but yeah. Gem reveal? Okay. Research lab. Super Maroon Fox, Super Pink Fox, Super Fennec Fox. Huh. Really, Bass Fox kind of just fits best, to be honest.
I mean, for you, I think it does. Let me look at the foxes. I haven't looked at the foxes before. Oh, wait. I kind of want to unlock the frog. Just a little frog. Put a magnet on them. Where are they? Frog. Frog.
All right. Alright. It's showtime.
Oh, there's two people around.
They just keep on showing off their gems.
Wait, I gotta flex on these guys. I don't have my gem reveal, that's right. Dang, I was so ready to flex on these people. I don't even know like what the levels mean, or what gem means what level.
I don't know, but that guy to the right seems strong.
Yeah, they have the bat, so they're at level 80, which is the last animal you can unlock.
Oh right, Hora told me that. Oh, that's terrifying.
Yeah, I remember watching them on stream and they're like, oh, I have to be an expert at this game to unlock this bat. And it felt kind of bad.
Yeah, it's kind of pain, Pekko. Homophobic against bat VTubers.
Batphobic.
Alright. Alright, 3, 2. Okay, maybe not. Jesus Christ.
They all just started going.
Alright, now. We fly together. Hi, we're just together with these guys.
We're just gonna intimidate these people with my shaking. Grab this.
Oh, I got a fucking Tommy gun, purple.
Hell yeah. We're ready for the murdering.
Maybe I shouldn't have picked that up when you...
Oh, you're fine, you're fine.
Mm. Here, stay back.
I'm sorry, I was already down when you said stay back. It looks like they might be coming from down.
Here, move up a little.
I guess they left. I guess they're gone.
They didn't want to deal with a Tommy gun.
They don't want smoke.
Shh.
There are people down in that direction. And
nice.
There are.
Sweet. Careful, I hear.
Oh, I got it.
Careful.
There's one more. And their friend is dead.
Cool. There's Sep.
Oh, I love their name. Choo choo.
Man, I'd really like some armor.
I do need some tape. Alright, I need some armor so I can use my tape. Here. I'm sure we can find a level 2 in here. Also, take that tape.
Yep.
Wow, this is...
Yeah, there is level 2, but it's broken, and there's someone else. Armor is broken.
I found a level 3 that is broken.
Careful. Oh, we gotta start moving though.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back to this pile of loot so I can pick up an axe and a cup.
Alright, here, but we really gotta start moving. The dust is, it's coming.
It's smelly.
Yeah. If I can find a green on the way, that's awesome, but if not, oh well. Here.
Oh, we're fighting in the tundra? Oh dear lord. Okay, we got this.
Ooh, purple pistol. Is that a sniper rifle?
It is.
You want that?
I don't like snipers.
Here, you want dual pistols?
I can take dualies, yeah.
Take dualies, I'll take sniper for a distance, and Tommy for shorter range.
Alright, we gotta move a little bit to the right. In fact, we should probably get out of here, because the next circle is gonna... There's no way to get out of here without going through the smoke.
Alright. Also, green armor. Yep. Alright.
I'm gonna open this real quick. Alright. Yeah, trash.
Juice. Oh, I see gunfire to the...
Alright, one is down.
Spoiler, I'm trash.
Oof. Oh, that was mean. They just gassed out the exit. They really just gassed out the exit. Alright, we gotta drink and go through gas. Oh, wow, that's mean.
Ah, damn it. I got a couple hits on, but I did not kill him.
I mean, I can't blame him. That was a good play. But, like, against me...
Yeah. Oh well.
We'll take it.
Jelly, welcome to Awake. And yes, we have Soap here with us now. We're playing some Super Animal Royale.
Jelly Bomb Bomb back from the sleep. Hell yeah.
Always good to see you, sweetheart.
double cuties. Two for one.
A rare offer. Now available at your local store.
Oh, you know what? Second. Hmm? Where is it?
Are you getting some new looks?
Where is... Here it is. Oh, I do have it. Oh, on this animal, I do have it.
Oh, wow. You look so fucking cute.
No, you. What are you talking about? I just see this beautiful man. Beautiful outfit.
It's just literally a robe they forced me to put on because I was naked.
What? Alright, that's... awkward. I got kicked out of the game.
What? No.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. SARS being non-binary. Non-binary. They hate it. They can't handle soap.
Someone asked if I was streaming. It's okay. We disappeared. Oh, hi, Yuki. And yes, Soap is here. We love the soap.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hello,
oh, the chill pills guy is here. He's the one who murdered us last game.
Oh,
Cad! Hello, Cad. Yes, he is us.
It can't be a date if we're not doing matching outfits.
You're right. Once after this game, let's look for like some nice outfits to go together.
Yeah, you could do the like the flannel that you just got.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Oh my god, wait. I'm what? So excited to match.
All right. How about here and north?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
Hi, fellow fox. Big iron acquired. And a little
baby iron.
Don't forget to get armor, even if it's weaker.
Oh, I got a two.
Okay, never mind. Is there a way to reverse the slots in which they're in?
No, I don't think so. Like, to bring your, like, the gun on the left to the right?
Yeah.
Closer to your... No, I don't think so. I think... Oh, hello?
Careful, there's somewhere in here.
I got one shot off.
Oh, there's a...
They're just blasting.
Ah, fuck me.
We got killed by... I'm my grandma?
Certainly an interesting name. Cutie overload. Nah, you're too sweet.
Oh no, we gotta.
Oh yeah, right. Sorry.
I can go bathrobe. I can go bathrobe. You wanna go bathrobe?
Ah, sure. We can go bathrobe together.
All right. What do you put in your hair? All right. We're wearing the hat.
We got the hat. We got pride. Is there anything else? I don't have that many hats. I'm sorry.
I just want to invite you over to my SAR so we can, like, share outfits. So you can give me some clothes. Give you a hoodie to take home.
Nice. Alright, bathrobe bros ready to go. Stretch!
Hell yeah.
We doing it. Hell yeah.
And this is our shared cat.
The best. I love the impromptu dance parties.
It's really great when, like, a bunch of people, like, all in a row just, like, come together and do something beautiful. Or you just get, like, the garbage of, like, general chat sometimes.
Yeah. It's okay, though.
Wait, gotta...
Burrito.jpg. I love the names I see in this game. Ransom, sweetheart. You know too much. Now, purple.
Oh, now?
Wait, no. There's, like, 70 people dropped. Okay, now go north. Okay, maybe north in this way. Oh, yeah, blue shoddy. Here, you can go to the right, get blue shoddy, and I can grab smug. Yeah, let's put it this way, Ransom. I was introduced to, monster gals and lads in a particular way. Be careful. I wanna do that.
There are so many times where I've shot those and then injured myself. It's kind of a problem. or shot them and then injured other people, like my friends, and I felt so bad.
I can definitely imagine that happening. Oh, we're outside of a thing.
And we're pretty close. You guys are heading down, though.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to... Alright,
oh. Are you familiar with the different kinds of emus?
There's different kinds? Also, help. Let me on. How do I...
So, there's this one, which... this purple one is, like, extra fast.
Oh, I
see.
And
then there's one with knives, which does more damage. And I'm sure there's another one.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, armor.
Yep.
Alright, where is the box? Do you want to go to the mole crate, possibly?
Maybe.
We'll just, like, make our way there.
I see someone. There's someone with a sniper. Careful.
Oh, I have a shotgun. Oh, no, it's a grenade. Alright, I have a shotgun and a pistol, so... Oh, I have no ammo for this pistol. I need guns. I still need to look. Actually, this axe will serve me well. Alright, we're ready.
I got a little bit of tape, at least. Nope, more tape.
Another one.
Sweet. Oh, wow. Okay, got stuck hardcore. To your left. Okay. Level 3? Hell yeah.
Oh, and a pistol? A purple pistol? Alright, if you see a regular pistol, just let me know.
I'll take dual pistols over regular pistols. Ah, yes, enjoy your lurk ransom. I hope you have a fantastic time. Is there better? Oh, someone.
I'm gonna go around.
Ooh.
Surprise him.
Cool. Oh, there's someone on emu up top. Careful.
I knocked one down. I believe the tiger.
Shit. There we okay.
go. Oh, no! Oh. Oh, my, the jukes?
No! You see, the issue is, it was fine until I switched to my fucking attacking thing, my scythe, instead of my secondary.
No, not the stick.
Oof. Cactus looked like a peepee. What the? The things I read too late. Ba 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 ba. We're not doing a lot bad though. I'm more awake now. Thank you, Jelly. I appreciate it.
We're trying. We're trying. This next one goes out to Jelly.
Hell yeah.
If we win.
We die immediately.
If we lose in a very embarrassing way, it goes out to no one. But if we win, we're Jelly.
Hell yeah. You know what's up.
The homophobia.
I'm getting bonked. Oh no, we got one to join in. Hell yeah, there we go.
It's a flash mob now.
Perhaps. I love the little noises they make while they talk. Oh, the lightsabers make noises.
Yeah, they make, I believe they call them laser swords for, what do you call it?
I see.
Legal reasons.
Understandable. Oh, hey, that one person in chat is here. Hello. How you doing, sweetheart? All right. Here.
The peach?
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
The peach reminds me of the Momo story you were reading earlier.
Hell yeah. Okay. Oh.
Also, anytime you said Momo, I just kept on thinking about my cat. Oh yeah, my cat's name is Momo. That's why that makes sense.
Nice. I need gun. I need weapon. Ooh, I found level 3 armor, sick.
Hell yeah. Oh, I doubled up on blues, dang it.
Bandolier, yeah, I'll grab that.
I believe you also get an achievement for killing the rat, but like that's more of a moral question. Do you get an achievement?
No.
Oh no. I know there is some way to get an achievement with this rat. I believe it's with the smoke grenade or the poison darts. I don't know. There's something.
It's our rat, don't worry about it.
I'm worrying about the rat.
Oh, give me that tape. Okay. I would like a better primary big shooty weapon. Also, we're kind of going further away from this stuff, so let's...
Yeah, we gotta start making our way downtown.
Walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
There's a shoddy over there.
I got two blue shoddies.
Oh, that is not...
Here, let me just... I just need to get bullets for the pistol.
Here, take this.
What?
It's a blue ack.
Oh, thank you, sweetheart.
I got, dualies.
Ah, I see.
Just basically an AK.
Alright, so let's...
I don't want to go inside. I don't want the heat right now.
Oh, here. This thing.
This box.
Oh, we both eat the mushroom. is that better than...
The AK? I mean, it has more like dispersion.
Probably like not.
The bullets fan out a little bit more.
And tremble and flee. Can I shoot them?
What do you mean them? Like the people inside here?
Yeah.
These things? I don't know, but I've never tried. No.
Oh!
Hello! We can shoot these guys. Oh dear, you just got grenades.
Shit.
Oh no, I got killed. My god.
Damn, I can't believe we've done this. Oh, I got saw tickets! Oh, as a thing?
Yeah. I think they do, like, give them to you from time to time. For okay. Doing things.
I see.
Oh, I haven't checked the shop, actually. What's in the shop?
The cherry bundle's pretty cute.
Cherry bundle? Is it like a bundle of cherries?
Yeah, you get, like, the... Honestly, that probably fits as well, but I ain't gonna spend $10 to get it.
Oh, no.
Okay, let's see. Oh, it's the Super Animal World Pass. 50 free thing. Yeah, I think this just happens as I level up. There's some equipment. Tickets are dispersed here and there. Some cute outfits, some weapon skins. Let's see. Yeah, there's some cute stuff here.
Is it immoral to kill the rat?
Unless it's Evan, no. Abba. Stretch. Okay. You already know what time it is. Ah, Jelly, thank you for the hydrate.
I'm your backup dancer.
Hell yeah, thanks, Soap. Always love to have you.
Oh man.
My guy over here is doing his own thing.
Smoozums.
Submissive.
I would like to give Con some smoozums.
Smoozum. Aw, sweetheart.
Smoozes.
Ah! He's a cool dude. All right. Where you want to go?
I want to drop here and then go all the way down to swamp.
All right, so now?
Yeah. And then we'll just go down this road. Down the yellow brick road.
Oh, we got a lot of people going with us.
We're going to be rolling. We're going to hit the ground and we're just going to roll.
I took a little bit of damage.
There's a person there. Where are you at?
I'm up here. I only have a poison dart gun.
Oh, I dislike the poison dart gun. Especially when it's used against me. Alright, I found a level 3.
I popped them.
You actually don't do damage to the armor, you go straight through to the health with the dart gun. Oh, okay, that's what you meant by popped. Alright, I just have skunk grenades.
Yeesh.
I want a shooty.
Careful.
Oh my god. Oh, there's a person, I can't...
Pop them.
Oh, alright, they just walk through it. I still don't have a gun! Oh my gosh. This is bad.
There's a gun over here, blue, shotgun.
Alright, I got a magnum, but it has 6 bullets in it. I'm coming to you. I'm coming. Oh, looks like there's someone here.
Careful, he's nose. Ah! Pop them with poison, fuck them up. Careful.
Three bullets? Oh, dear lord. All the weapons I'm picking up have no ammo in them.
I'm dead.
I only have the stick, I'm going.
Do your best, soap. Run.
Might as well just take this. It has more armor than nothing. Alright, this is not really the ideal direction to be going. There should be something here. Oh, there's people here. Oh, dear lord. Why are there no weapons anywhere? Do I have some ammo for this now? Really? Thanks. Thank you for that.
Just keep on rolling down out of there. I believe in you.
Let's see if we can't make it to the bottom of the circle. Where all the bottoms belong.
God damn it, Soap.
I'm like, should I say it?
I mean, it's okay. Gun!
I don't like the sniper, it slows you down too much.
I mean, maybe an SMG? You gotta take something, man.
Oh, a smug?
Yeah, there's a green smug down there.
Alright, I'm gonna loop around back to the circle.
Alright. Do your best.
Oh. You can have it. Have fun with it.
Don't be afraid to just toss grenades on the corpses so you can try and...
Oh, it's inside. That's a shame.
Oof.
No, I killed myself? Oh no.
Oof. It's okay. You did your best. Here we go again.
Ooh, gonna be the panda.
Panda. Canda panda. Rolling around at high speeds. Hell yeah!
They're all jealous of us. Also, this donkey looks kind of cool. Like, that's kind of badass.
Yeah, I do like that. Amogus.
But, not as badass as a person on pin over here.
Shut up. Alright, where are we going?
Shipyards, and then we can go down, depending on which direction the circle is in.
Alright.
Unless either of us sees a purple thing, and then we drop.
Okay.
Like right now. Alright, we all have this idea, let's see who's gonna get it first. Oh.
You.
Alright, I scared them away. They just left. Do you want that? I got a decent gun at the moment.
Okay, I only have a shoddy.
I have dualies, so as soon as I get armor, we're good.
Got him.
That's nice.
I got a sparrow launcher.
Ooh, do you like the sparrow launcher?
Is it good?
I think it's one of the most slept on weapons in the game. Like, everyone sees a spare launcher and then, like, immediately recoils, and I'm like, it's fine. Oh, let me pick up that armor. It's a good idea.
Yes.
It's just looking out for me.
Yeah, because I know your dummy ass keeps on ignoring it.
Yes. Cone is the only armor I need.
This is not correct.
Cone is like, no, please help yourself.
All right, I'll probably take this over a shoddy. Yeah.
Like, unless it's purple, I won't carry the shotgun.
Oh, here, green.
I would like, yes.
Where's the delivery mall?
Really close to us.
Here, let's...
We can hang out with it. That's a lot of health. Oh, someone was nearby.
I'm getting some sneaky boots. There's people here.
Do you want an AK? There's one down there. It's blue.
Oh, sure. Just better. What we got?
It looks like we have a minigun and Hami gun.
Take whichever you want, I'll take the other.
Oh, dear lord. Alright, the minigun is interesting. Oh, you want the armor? I'll grab it.
Got his ass. Wait, is there blue armor?
There was. Do you want it?
No, you already got it.
There's also that deagle over there if you are interested.
Is that, you think that's better than the sparrow launcher?
I mean, I know you like the iron. So it depends on just, at that point it depends on your preference. Oh, there's someone here.
Hello new follower. Shaboni, welcome.
Hello.
We got incoming.
At this point, anytime I like say a direction, just like look in both directions.
Yes, okay.
Alright, one armor down.
Alright, here, I will properly attend to those things after this round. I'm seeing some redeems, so I'll deal with that after. I see you, don't worry. Alright, we can do it. Shh. Careful. Be very sneaky. Very quiet with content rabbits.
Oh, to the top left, I want to say.
Careful.
No, I lied.
Shabani. Okay. This will probably be better for... But hello and welcome. Alright, careful. I think I'm gonna keep Deagle on for initial. Alright, we gotta move in. Come on.
Yeah. Oh yeah, the circle is quite far.
Quiet?
It's quite small.
We got it.
One more. Where'd they go?
I'm not sure, but focus on fixing your armor. I'll cover.
I don't have any tape.
You don't? How do I drop it?
Go I and then drag it out of your inventory. Also, I'll grab this level 3 instead. Also, there's a bolt on me, so I'm gonna take that. Oh, I knocked one and then got a knock. Yeah, finish the skull cap. Oh, I didn't know. Yeah. My heart's pumping.
Got it.
It's beating for you.
Okay, we got it. Careful.
Oh,
there's way too many.
Ooh, I wouldn't stand that close to the explodey barrel.
It's okay. They don't know I'm here.
They don't perceive the cone.
Shh. No! There's two of them in there! Damn. Okay, here, let's see. Thank you, Aiden, for coming and telling me I'm bean. Love you. Use some of my triggers to turn from your punch. I just got a ton of puns that rally your bones. bone puns, my favorite kind of punishment. But. Darling, I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place. You want to punish me with puns. So, have you considered another type of assault? Because after consulting my dear friend here, I gotta say, you don't stand a chance. After all, I'm able to constantly bombard you with all sorts of puns, without so much as considering them beforehand. Really, it's really inconsiderate of you to even attempt to battle me with puns. And it seems the conditions you're in are quite dire.
That was brilliant. Without even batting an eye.
It's okay. Maybe they have a contingency plan. And if they don't respond, I guess that's just conclusive evidence that I've won.
I'm trying to think of con puns, but my brain...
It's okay. It's okay. I love you. You're very good.
It's just a little pebble in the stream.
It's okay. It doesn't need to be there. It's just vibing. It's okay. But yes, Shabani, it is a pleasure to have you here, darling. I hope you enjoy your stay. Oh, wait, let me do that. Hydrate. And a posture check.
Yeah. I would have to let them know that, congratulations on, I'm picking a great stream to hop into.
Oh, how considerate of you, darling. It is a pleasure to have you. We at least did fairly decent that round. Alright. Map. Hard down there.
Oh, you want to go there?
Yeah, why not?
Alright. I'm ready when you are.
Alright, yeet. I figured it'll be far away from everyone. Here, let's actually just drop early because I see in green armor.
Yeah. I'm gonna drop here. There's some weapons and the green armor.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, and a box. What does the box say?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. Snipey times.
Level 2, don't mind if I do.
Nice. You have worse dad jokes? No, by all means, I gotta know. I have a bone sparrow and a sniper rifle. Well, that's not very nice. Don't put anything in my ears. That's illegal. Here, I'm moving up.
There's throwing stuff.
Okay.
Where's the friend though? See if we can't get a few cheeky shots. Alright, I'm leaving them alone. They earned it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly. You like all of their ammunition?
they're not gonna need it.
Yeah, not where they are. No, I'm gonna keep ninja boots. I would like some armor though. Or tape.
Well, let's find you some armor first though, shall we?
Okay.
Nothing? Here's a level 1. I don't know if you want to just wait until...
Yeah, I'll be greedy.
I'd rather just find level 2 tapes at that point. Oh, these are bots.
Got them. They're bots?
I kind of want this. Yeah. Yeah, you can kind of tell just by the way they kind of like walk around. In straight lines, especially.
I see.
Let's see. We need loot. Yeah. That time of night. Oh, the fancy houses always have the worst loot, unfortunately.
Sad. Well, they have a pistol. They have a big iron. Guy goes to his doctor. Since next Monday. Nice.
Oh, this place has been looted as well.
Man, I'm kind of regretting not taking the tier 1.
There's some tier 1 in here.
Oh, okay. Yoink. Figure it's better than not having anything.
I mean, it is especially when you are being shot at. Which we tend to have a habit of getting into those kinds of situations.
Yeah. What does the banana forker do?
So if you...
Holy shit. You see, that would not have been good. I'm sorry, a sniper rifle goes through only one layer? Ah.
So if you see like bananas on the floor, you can eat them and gain health.
Oh, that's neat.
Yeah. I believe there's some other buffs that it gives you. I'm not sure. That's just a big one.
That's still pretty neat.
Ready. Oh, I can't change my outfit. I like this hat.
Oh, that's cute. I like that.
Ready. Yeah, it's like, I don't know. I feel like a tourist in this hat, you know? I'm just sightseeing. We're on vacation.
I'm just doing I'm just hanging out with the bros. You already know what time it is.
Oh, time to go sleep.
Stretch! Sleepy time!
Nope, not perfect.
There we go!
Oh my god, look at this. Look at that raven. One second. This one? No, keep ping. Oh my god, I'm so bad at pinging.
Yeah, it's okay. Me pressing all the buttons? Yes. Where do you want to go?
Swamp. Swamp. I think we can, like, jump around here.
Gotcha.
I feel like no one's gonna go in that direction.
Alright.
It's kind of far, it's far off the path, and it's late on the route. Alright, well, we'll just go hard east. Because it looks like there's a handful of people going in that direction.
Turns out they actually really like swamp.
Oh, level 3? Or me? Oh, there's level 2 in here as well.
Awesome. No guns, though.
There is a blue iron.
Oh, okay.
We can take this to a... We'll take it to a neighboring...
Oh, wait, hold on a second. I'll take it over nothing.
Alright, there should definitely be... You want to open that?
Yep. Probably more useful than this. Where's the thing?
Alright, we can probably dismount and scavenge here for a little bit. There's another level 2. There's all just doo-doo weapons. It's all cat water.
Cat water? Seeing as you could soon. Are you in human form right now? Well, I think this is... how do we explain? Basically, this is normal form. This is base. I don't have to focus or do anything special to do this.
This is based cone.
Based? No.
Oh, do you want it?
No, I already got a pistol.
I'm gonna double up on the blues.
Hell yeah. I got a blue... I think that's a Winchester.
Oh, also, if you, this is like, yeah, the lower tier sniper.
Oh, I see.
The one with the scope, if you hold control, I believe, or shift, you can, like, zoom in and then, like, extend your range.
Oh, yeah, if I press control, my range extends ever so slightly.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't actually want to fire it, though.
Alright, there's probably gonna be a bunch of people in Swamp, because that's where the mole crate is.
Alright, well. Get ready.
There's a box. Let's get this box. I know it's on the edge of Swamp, but we're going for it. Oh, you want, I mean...
You know what? I'll take it over the fucking other thing. I have basically my prime. Oh, hold on. Tape. Yoink.
The tape is super heavy.
We have the Glock, and then we have the Magnum.
See, there are a couple things in this game that you can't, like, pass up. It's tape, health, and cone whenever you see them.
Just shut up. Shut up.
Oh, is this a purple weapon over there? Purple doomies? Who would drop purple doomies?
Someone who found something even better, which is terrifying.
Coming for your beads? Alright, you can just not come this direction.
Behind us! Ah, I shot him, but... Oh, that's not good. That's no buenas. Oh, okay, this
you
is...
Got juice?
Yeah, I got juice.
Alright, that looks like all my tape, unfortunately.
Yeah, I only have one tape.
There's someone near this campfire, I want to say. No, they left, which is convenient. extremely convenient.
Ooh, I'll take that AK. Alright, let's turn. A Tengu? Well, they can be little bastards, but I've met some okay ones. Oh, I think I bonked them.
Let's finish them. They definitely look hurt. They threw grenades down. Oh. That was just me shooting at trees.
Alright, down one guy. Nice.
Oh, one's down. Or one's dead, actually. Oh, there's people healing their friends. Oh,
shh, shh.
They're just staying there. Okay. We gotta go. We gotta go. Oh, no. Oh, it's so close.
Damn it! Ah, fuck.
Wait.
We were the last two.
Second. That
damn.
Was it. Oh, you were so. You did great. You did lovely. I'm proud of you.
We did our best. But yeah, Bonnie, there are some good Tengus. There are some bastards. There's nothing else to say. Ooh, I got a new bow tie.
What is a Tengu?
It's a type of burb. Burb spirit. There's kitsunes. And they're burb.
Googling.
They got the big nose.
I see. This is quite interesting.
Here, let's put on. Oh yeah, the blue bow tie counts as the entire top. Forgot about that.
I know. I hate it. They need to do so many things with this game. They need to fix the bow ties, make that an accessory. They need to have shirts and shorts as a separate category. So that we could really mix and match.
Yeah. Though I guess there are some shirts that basically serve as overalls, like this.
Yeah. I mean, oh, no, no, I'm not ready. I'm a clown. Change my outfit. I kinda. Alright, this is. Alright, don't question it. It's happening.
What?
I'm sorry. You will see.
I'm worried.
It's a palate cleanser, you know?
Fair enough. Inugami? Inugami. What? Why are there so many guns?
Oh wait, did I? Okay, but wait. Oh, you're up there. I thought I accidentally left you. Oh, so scared. Oh yeah, that's the shooting range. You can like test out all the guns over there.
Oh, neat. Covering fire. I can't say, I don't remember what an Inugami is. Do you mean like a Nogi Kitsune? Alright, where are we going? We could probably go Pyramid.
Yeah, let's go for Pyramid. Let's go for it. It's the palate cleanser round. Alright, these people need to leave. I'm trying to kind of ward them away with my vibrating. It's not working. We could beat them with stick. Oh, with pistols.
Big iron acquired.
Oh, level 3. Dualies.
Sweet. That was brutality.
Thank you for your sacrifice.
Level 2, yep. Thank you. Give that banana. Alright, y'all ready to take a pyramid?
Yeah, it's our pyramid now.
Oh, there's someone to the left, careful.
I think they left. Oh no, they went up. They went through the passageway.
All yep, right, they're up here. Oh, I dodged, but there's more people up there too. Two parties.
Ooh,
shit.
I want the skunk one instead.
All right, we should probably start moving away from this.
Yeah.
We're more in danger here than we are at risk of gaining something.
Oh, there's mole crate where we stand.
Huh? Hi there.
I just need ammo.
Hey. We got incoming.
Oh, that was emu.
Alright, oh, there's a deagle. Hell yeah! I got two legendaries, fuck me!
Let's go.
However, I'm still trash, so it doesn't mean anything.
I don't know what you're talking. Didn't we just get second place 2 rounds ago?
Out of luck.
No.
Alright, now I'm just getting as much juice as I can.
Level 3. Oh, wait. Yeah, take level 3.
Hell yeah.
Well, I should Sweet. Probably heal at my level 3.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, it would be. It would be. Wouldn't be the first.
Alright, let's actually start moving towards the circle. Oh, careful.
I'm gonna kill the bear. Oh, the bear is dead.
Alright, we gotta start moving.
Take your stuff. Thank you for your sacrifice. Do you need tape?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, I'll drop you a tape here. Ooh.
Thank you.
Do you want that?
Yeah, hold
you
on.
Got two legendaries.
Oh, it's more getting the tape.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here, we gotta go.
You put the tape over the purple pistol.
Yep.
Alright, we're going up. We're going up. I want this tape.
Here, and I want... Oh, shit!
Get on. Whack. Bro. Look at those ballers. They're gonna... Yep, I knew it. They're gonna bounce. Alright, I don't wanna... They're chasing us. I don't like it.
No. What happens?
They do like, they do damage like when they run over you.
Oh, so I got down like instantly.
Yeah, they knock you down.
Wow. Okay.
It's quite brutal. It is quite brutal.
Jesus.
Like, you want to like get off the you want to burst their bubbles. All right, and that was my palate cleanser round. Now I'm going back to. Cute outfits.
All right, I'll do like one or two more, and then I'll probably call it for the day.
Hell yeah, you've been working.
Yeah, we be going. It's the dog version of me. Oh, that's what you meant. The little shrine keeper duckos. Yeah, they're good boys.
We do love a good doggo.
Yes, we love the good duckos. Even if they try to be bad doggos, we still give them pats. Because it makes them angry and funny.
They're brilliant.
Aw, cute. Ready.
You know what time it is.
You know what time it is. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Oh my god, wait, this... I love this rat. Where is it? How do I hang this rat?
Yeah.
Look how cute this rat is.
Ah, baby.
I didn't think the jumpsuit and hairpin combination would look good, but it's amazing.
Yeah, pretty damn good.
It's okay, I'm unlocking the rat. I'm unlocking it.
Alright, Ranch?
Let's do it.
Now. Oh, we got no one this way. We can drop whenever we want. Oh, never mind.
We got a squad and a half. Oh, I don't want to drop on the... Oh, the purple pistol. Brilliant. Falling. I'm sorry, I had to do this to your sheep.
Rip.
Oh, that's an ad.
Damn, I'd like their armor, but it's really broken. I got no tape.
I mean, oh yeah, you do have a level one, so you might as well keep it.
Yeah, make sure to drink.
Oh, yes, 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 yes. Cone looking out for me.
Babies everywhere. Oh.
Oh, also they have the correct feature where you can pet the babies. But I suppose now is not a good time. Wait, I kind of want to leave. Do you want to get out of here? It's level 2. Oh, no. Oh, down.
Yeah, there wasn't much to do there.
Yeah, I didn't realize I had such little ammo.
It's okay. Didn't happen. Nobody saw it.
Oh no, I'm almost at level 80. Oh no.
You can almost become bat.
I'll be bat before horror.
Oh no. Gonna have a jealous batty bat on our hands. Stop. Yeah.
I mean, this is my, it's like my rent for living in the Entail Jail.
Kisses.
Yep.
I'm fine with this. How dare you assume my species? I'm a super fox, mind you. I'm not just a regular fox. I think you're thinking of tigers. Maybe. I have no idea. Alright, where do you want to go this time?
Let me come back to the map. I think Pyramid might be an interesting... Or we drop here and go to Super 8. Like, drop right on top of Bamboo.
Alright, sure.
We run. We ball.
Alright, I'm down. Great. Two.
One.
Ooh, we're the only ones going this way.
So we can drop whenever we see a purple thing at this point.
Yeah.
If we see a purple thing.
I saw a blue magnum over here. I'm just going to quickly grab that.
I saw... 1 second. Purple cutie. Purple cutie. Pumping. Tape.
Oh, hey there. There's a lot of tape grabbing this.
I'm just gonna briefly loot this place, and then we gotta head out, because the circle.
Yeah. More ammo.
There's no good loot in here.
More tape. I have no armor though. Good tape, no armor.
Level 2.
Alright, hold on, let me. I'm gonna quickly grab that and then let's head the hell out.
Yeah. Come on. Give me a blue. Give me a blue. Who, blue smug? We'll take it. Alright, we're going.
There we go. We leaving. Can two people ride in balls or is it only one person per ball?
No, it's a singular baller status. And if one of us is going to be a baller, it's going to be caught. Also, the mole crate? Very close.
Let's check it out. Even if people are there, I got some disking stuff.
We can woo in that direction. Smart.
Always going to take. Ooh.
I kind of want to...
Yeah, ball. It's okay.
After seeing what happened last time. Oh, no one's here. Wow.
What do we got?
We got a shotgun and an iron, the deagle.
Oh, hell yeah, you know what we're doing.
Oh, can you drop your shotgun ammo?
How do I?
You just go I and then go over to your shotgun shells.
There you go.
And drag them out. Thank you.
No problem. And we'll also take the smug. Deag and a smug. All right, here, let's get the balls. You get your ball, I'll get my ball, and we're gonna run over a motherfucker. It's okay. Shh. Up here.
I'm struggling. I deserved it.
It's okay.
Cool.
That's a rock.
It's a pinball simulator.
It really is. Local dumbasses run around in balls.
It's so much better because there's two of us.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just gonna open this, see what happens.
Anything?
A smug and some tape. I am full on tape. You can take it if you'd like.
I'm on 5 tape. I think that's full.
Oh, brilliant. We are both full.
I will grab some bullets, though.
I wanna rust them all over.
Yeah, here, let's go into a more open area.
Oh, yeah,
oh I see him, there's more!
I wanna be in an open area, like you said.
Yeah, that's fair. Alright, hold on, let's start moving up towards the thing.
Oh, yeah. I was thinking we could be on the roads, but I suppose the roads will be a hazardous soon.
Gonna all get right, the impossible it. Tape.
Believe in you.
Nobody right, saw that.
Is this another? Wait, there's another mole crate right here. Should we just wait?
Yep.
All right. Thank you. Thank you, kind sir.
What do we got? Is that a fucking minigun?
It is. Do you want it?
Yes.
You were just playing with it earlier. Yeah. Do you want a minigun or do you want a ball? I could ball and then you can minigun.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah. Should I break this one then?
Sure. Okay, just be. I don't want to go alone. I think I'm done. All right. Hopefully this shotgun will come in handy. In fact, let's take that sparrow launcher. Might be better for medium range.
Ready? Covering fire!
You got this. Oh, they're dead. Oh, no. Like, well, someone's coming up for you.
Dead.
Hell yeah. Oh, is that a... Oi. I'm drinking down here.
They're in the gas. Oh no, it's a grenade! Shh, it's okay. Don't focus on yourself.
Oh no, I'm coming for you. I can hear them drinking.
No!
No!
I should have pulled out the deagle. How much?
I think that was third.
Oh, we killed Peach.
I felt it. GG.
Sorry, Peachy. Damn, we were so close.
Peach. Well played.
Oh, well.
How you feeling?
I'm okay. That was pretty good. I think I'm down for one more.
All right, I got one more in the tank.
Let's yeah. That would have been a pretty good note to end it off on, but hey, we can be greedy a little as a treat.
I like how you take center stage. I love it.
It's just the best place to vibe.
You gotta pay my rent.
Thank you. Hell yeah.
Oh, this game is beautiful at night. I love it so much.
Yeah. Any sussy bakas, Peach approaches us exclusively. Peachy is good. Alright, let's see. Pyramid's gonna be hot. How about research labs?
Yeah, it's gonna be kind of far, so that'll be. I think it'll be kind of lukewarm. I was still.
Three.
Still a little sad about that last game.
It's okay.
Right, I'm ready.
Let's go!
This lantern bit looks really great.
Yeah. I think a lot of people are going north.
This, my favorite part of the game, right there.
Yeah. Okay, well, we're going in.
We're zooming. Give me gun.
I got a bow and arrow.
Alright, I'm inside.
And a magnum.
Oh, I don't want to square up with you. You have a decent weapon.
Hold on, I need to get in there with help.
I got one down, but I got no health left. If they look at me, I'm dead.
I'm on the wrong fucking weapon, help! Kill him! I believe in you! No! Damn it. The fucking curse of the scroll wheel. I try to fucking move over to my secondary, then I go to my melee weapon. It's the worst.
I hate getting stuck in it, and then you like lose. You basically get dizzy, but like in the scroll wheel, it's a different thing.
Yeah, it's gross.
It is a little stinky.
Oh well.
It was so much fun playing with you, Con.
Yeah,
thank you for
it was a pleasure to have you here, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anytime.
Yee. Okay, I'll give you a little smouch.
All right, Con. I see you around.
Yeah.
Have a good sleep. Dream well.
Thank you.
Dream well.
I will.
All right.
Have a wonderful
night.
Love you too. Bye-bye. And that was Soap. Do you see how absolutely fucking adorable they are? Hi, Wixel. Hey, sweetheart. Oh, that's funny. We're about to end. But my day's doing good. We just played some rounds of Super Animal Royale with Soap, the absolute adorable bean. The best Nyan binary. Ah, he can still hear me. Pardon me, they can still hear me. They have no pronouns. You know what, Wexel, just for you. I'm not going to bring Soap back because the good bean needs his rest. I'll do a couple solo rounds for you, okay? I'm not going to just have it so you got here and then you're going to have to deal with me raiding immediately. And Soap, if you are still here and you hear me, love you. Please go get some rest. You deserve it, okay? All right, so let me... I don't know how to leave a party. There we go, leave a party. Okay, and we'll do some single rounds. Change solo. Alright. I'm not very good at this game, but we're gonna do our best. But Wexel, darling, how was your day? Oh, there's a dance party over there. I wasn't even paying attention, damn. Alright, let's see. We're gonna go... over here. Maybe not. Okay, we go with a bunch of people, see what happens. Alright, we got a bow and arrow, a magnum. That's probably better. Get this. Grapple. We're very scared, but it's okay. Gonna do our best. Mole's all the way over there. We're not gonna get it. There is one of those, though. Ooh, silence pistol. Where's the map? Okay, we're all the way up there. We're safe for now. Got him! I still love the fact that you just run someone over. Yeah, there you go. Wait, did he have better armor? He did! He had blue armor! Holy shit! Sweet. Awesome. Alright, we're in decent state. Blue gun, purple pistol. Ammo's full. Alright, we're up to the last 20. Okay, okay, okay. Got him. Just be quiet. Be very quiet. Are you fucking? Damn it. We tried our best. That grenade. Ugh. Ah. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Okay. But yeah, there you go. That's a little round for the who came in late. Do. Now let's find a cutie to raid. Ba 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 ba. Excuse me. The computer's loading so slow today. Like, it doesn't want me to fucking find the cutie to raid. Evil. Mm-hmm. Pause that. We could raid Tarochi. We could raid Valdi. Who to do. What's a Taro? Tayo Rise. Tayo's mostly a good bean. Not sure what he's doing right now. Oh, they're doing comps. Cool. Alright. We're gonna raid the Werelion. I hope you darlings have a wonderful night. And I will see you, I believe, Sunday for the continuation of Undertale. I hope you darlings have a wonderful night. Rest well. And I'll see you later. Alright, let's punch in the raid. And, well, thanks so much for coming. Means a lot. Alright, no more sappy stuff. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
No, it's just really. Oh! Ah! GM Kong Kong, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, raiders. My name is Tile Rise, and I'm an art and game streamer. How are you doing today? Hi, I'm a Werelion. Yeah! Thank you so much for the shout out. Ah! Kai, so cute. Hi, welcome. Oh. Thank you for pulling out my socials too, Tara. Hi, you're good? How are you, Tayo? I'm doing good. I'm doing some commissions right now. We're doing a little sub badges. And for example, these are the ones I've done before. Give me a second. Let me pull them up. So for our Chaotic Biscuit, these are for myself.
Cute.
Oh, these are for Hanbyul, my friend Hanbyul. This is for Arata. This is for Alaris. So I'm making some kind of metal design for Tarantula. Yeah. I did once for Alaris VT too. Alaris is only VTuber. Shout out to Alaris.